Hawkins?
Sutton?
There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing my...
Nick has been my best friend. I love her too, and I will do anything for her. You have to trust me.
I can't let go.
This is her best chance. Maybe her only chance.
Hers. It was us. There was no me.
After my mom died, my dad was finally able to remember to hang up his towel instead of tossing it on the bed, which drove her crazy. I just kept telling him how proud she'd be, and I'll say the same to you.
Didn't get the chance to feel the world around me. I had no time to choose.
All I know is that Nick wouldn't want you to be alone forever, for your sake and for Gigi's. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you. It means a lot coming from you.
How are you holding up?
Keeping perspective. The heart is a muscle.
This is me, Conrad.
Talk to me.
Inside this woman who walked into our ER is a part of someone we both loved.
But if you're going into battle, I want to be your wingman.
Tomorrow's my day off. My dad has Gigi. I want him to go somewhere with me and just talk.
I'd like that.
Stepping out with any women since Nick's death.
I don't want nothing serious. Potentially others, they'll come with complications.
If it's this woman, if it's that woman, you deserve your next great romantic achievement.
Are you in love with Cage?
No. Something stops me. And it's not just with Cage, it's with others, too.
Maybe you just need a little push. Now, I haven't been in a significant relationship in a long time. You know, my past. But now I've gone and fallen for someone.
Conrad and Gigi would be lucky to have you. Go tell the man how you feel.
I keep remembering this one specific evening.
Maybe they're trying to tell you something.
I was under the impression that you and he are also friends so far.
Promise me you'd find somebody who loves you as much as I do.
I promise.
If you do.
I promise.